Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for air sign Libra. And this reading is from August 11th to August 20th. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your recent past, Libra. Seven of Wands. King of Swords. King of Pentacles. One person is very dedicated in this connection and they want long-term commitment in this connection and they are very straightforward and they want to say it very clearly. There is no second thought, because even though there are obstacles, they don't want to give up on this connection. They want to offer stability in this connection. One person is very dedicated in this connection. I think in past it is pretty good. So let's see what is going on your connection right now. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sag, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So what is going on your connection right now? Four of Pentacles. The Chariot. You or your person could be Cancer also. Queen of Cups. Yes, you both have emotions for each other. Four of Pentacles, but one person is not expressing their feelings to another person. The Chariot. Yes, you both decide to take this relationship to next level. Chariot. So one person in this connection but not expressing their feelings, that is a small issue I am getting here. So let's see, Libra, your person, near future actions towards you, but you both have strong feelings for each other. Two of Swords. Yeah, I think it's your person not expressing their feelings to you. Justice. Lot of air sign, air energy. Eight of Cups. I want clarification for why is Eight of Cups is here. Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Cups. I think your person may be at some crossroads, blindfolded. They are at some crossroads to make decision and justice. Definitely they are at some crossroads to make decision they have to make. If they choose you, definitely this relationship is going to be next level, because they're at some crossroad. If they didn't choose you, they walk away. I think you holding your coin back, I'm getting. If they are walk away, you stand by your power and you hold your coin back. If they choose you, definitely the Chariot is here. This relationship is going to be next level. So let's pull some more cards from universe. Definitely your person right now has to make decision. Ten of Cups. Wow, Star, definitely they will choose you. Because Aquarius, Five of Wands, Death. I think your person could be Scorpio, Aquarius, or you could be. I think your person undergoes some transformation. In first, they didn't choose you. They will feel regret. Definitely, they will fight for you. And they will choose you, definitely. If they will not choose in first, then you hold your coin back. When you hold your coin back, when you are not emotionally available, then your person feeling regret and they will undergo some transformation and they will fight for you. Five of Wands. Definitely they want this Ten of Cups happiness with you. The Star. Definitely they are hoping for this connection. They want second chance with you, Libra. So definitely your person wants second chance with you. I think Seven of Wands in past, they don't want to give up on this connection. Under the deck, the Sun. So definitely they want second chance with you. They want to be with you, because their happiness is you. So this is the reading for you, Libra. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.